A motion to a bunch formation, and they crunch block him to the inside. And the key block is Mohamed Sanu, our pregame grinder. Watch Sanu block down. We're going to toss the ball. They crunch the inside part of the defense. They pull the offensive tackle, and they get Freeman outside for a beautifully executed bunch crunch. Sorry, I get in the stadium, I start acting weird, man.
Big night for Freeman, as you said earlier, Coach. They do a good job on Julio Jones, and they have. Julio's only 3 catches. Watch out for Freeman. 122 yards.